Yes, Your Majesty.
Prime Minister.
Ma'am, I have reason to believe there is currently a full-blown plot developing against me and the democratically elected Labour government that governs in your name, being led by a senior member of your family.
Who?
Lord Mountbatten. And that he, in cahoots with Cecil King, the chairman of the Mirror Group newspapers,
has been attempting to overthrow this government.
Now, I feel compelled to remind Your Majesty that tolerance of the royal family is hanging by a thread as it is. Now, throughout my time in office, I have done my level best to protect you. But if members of the royal family were to interfere with the political business of the day, I would be left with no option but to side with the Republican elements of my cabinet, which I have successfully controlled until now, and take steps.
Leave it with me, Prime Minister.
Your Majesty.